growing up was hard to do, competing with a brother far more popular than you. With the heart of a lion and a stallion's flowing locks, the legs of a cart horse and the shoulders of an ox, the roar of a tiger and the spring of a kangaroo. In fact, he was a little like a one-man zoo. And now he's up and left and sought adventure far away, and it's me who has to step up and humbly save the day. And in return, I don't ask much, well, just some gratitude. But all I get is shouts and jeers. It's all so rude. They should adore me and kneel before me. Instead, they knock me and they mock me and ignore me. Yes, they should prize me and idolize me, especially when they hear my sweet voice sing. Yes, they should love me, paint pictures of me. Instead, they tease me and displease me, even shove me. Yes, they should miss me and want to kiss me. Or else, what's the point of being king?
They should adore him,
yes,
and kneel before him.
Quite
instead,
right.
They knock him and they mock him and ignore him.
It's true.
Yes, they should miss him and want to kiss him.
Well, who wouldn't want
or
to?
Or else, what's the point of being king?
Commandeer me, but yet I sometimes think they'd like to disappear me. If they won't love me, I'll make them fear me. Or else, what's the point of being?
Yes, what's the point of being?
Or else, what's the point?